We do not need to live in fear. We do not need to be scared. This is not a time to panic and make rash decisions. It's a time for calm, common sense. It is the time to make some strong decisions. This is not the time to fight with each other. This is not the time to fear for yourself. It's a time to show compassion and kindness. This is not a time to act out of fear. It's a time to make decisions for your long-term future. Tough decisions, but strong decisions. Decisions that may alter your life forever. Don't let the virus of fear inside your heart. Don't let the virus of fear inside your mind. Don't follow what everyone else is doing. Do not act how everyone else is acting. Most people do not enjoy the life they live as a result of the decisions they made. You cannot follow people who are only following other people. These people don't know the best path to take. Look within and ask yourself, what you need to do now? What is the best way to react right now? For your health, for your family, but also for your peace, for your happiness. You must do that work on yourself. Whatever is going on around you and on the outside of you, you have to remain strong inside of you. You cannot let the demons of fear and the opinions of others inside your heart. You have to keep your heart clean, strong, and full of belief. Stay strong. Work on yourself. Build such strong foundation that nothing can ever knock you down. Your foundation must be so solid, nothing can get inside. That means your health, your physical and mental health, is solid from the foundations you have built, from what you feed your body and your mind. Feed yourself with strength, and you will be strong. Feed yourself with belief and positivity, and you'll never believe in negativity. You'll never be knocked down by fear. Don't let the virus of fear inside your heart. Don't let the virus of fear inside your mind. Feed yourself with belief and positivity, and you'll never believe in negative outcomes. You'll never be penetrated by negativity. You'll never be knocked down by fear. Stay strong. Lead the way. Set the example. Stand up and lead the way. This ain't over. It's not over until I say it's over. Nothing can bring down those with strong foundations. Build those foundations. Nothing can bring down the man or woman who refuses to stay down. Refuse to stay down.